Check 1, 2, hey, hey. Can you hear me?
Just 1, 2. All right. We are gonna go. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. The Grand Slambovian Circus of Dreams.
Thank you.
lot of people here, right? So we figured we'd do the last song first, just so that it would kind of spin everything around in the world and we could all have a new beginning. I don't know where it's going to go from here, but we'll do the rest of the set. We're so happy to see you. Thanks for coming out, new folks. Thank you, everybody. Good to see you. The Jellies are in residence tonight. Give me 1 second, I'll change guitars. At the last minute, we thought people would want to get up and dance, so we did the last song first. First song last, and then the whole world will have to let us take over because they won't know where they are. As long as you guys run things, we'll come. So we just finished the new album about less than a week ago, right? Sharky's actually still tweaking little bits of it. And here's an old song that's going to be on the new album. It went good so far, right? So if we start messing up from here out. A lot of stuff to remember. There we go. Can you hear that one? So look, some of you know this. For the new people, it's all new stuff in the play for you guys. Oh, wait a minute. Just so you know who's playing for you before we get into it, this is Sharky on guitar and mandolin. That's RJ on bass over there. This is Matthew back here on the drum. This is the lovely, dangerous Kingberry Lloyd over here on the horizon. My name is Joziah. Very nice to be here with you guys.
Stuck on the ground. Let's start it up again. guys are.
My honor.
Awesome, thank you.
So, a lot of you guys, most of you guys know this next song is a sing-along, but for the new people, this is a co-write. We co-wrote this song with the ghost of John Lennon. It's called I Know Where the Bees Have Gone. And for the new people, first of all, we'll buzz into this song together. You all know about that, right? But when I say this, when I go, I know where the bees have gone, you'll go. And I'll say, I know where the bees have gone. You go. Oh. One more time, that's beautiful. I know where the bees have gone. Where the birds and bees have gone. This is gonna be amazing. So let's buzz in.
All the birds and bees are gone.
We'd like to hire you for every festival that we play. Are you game? This next song is a tip of the hat to Pete Seeger, Bob Dylan, the Allman Brothers, and Jethro Tull.
Step out of time.
So we put an old sissy song in here. I hope we can pull it off. I started this at several shows. It's real old. It's from our first album. People always request, but I can never quite do it. Thank you. I was waiting for that. Are you doing okay? This is such a fun festival. The crew kicks ass. It's just really a joy for us to play this thing. And the audience is just like scary awesome. This is why we don't do it take so long to change everything. And it's so sensitive. You have to rock it, it's very hard to play a sensitive sissy. Talk to your neighbor for a little while, figure it out. I hope we can do this. I like this song and I haven't heard it for a long time. I don't know if this is going to happen or not. See what I mean? We'll be right back. voice so full of dreams. I seem to know what they all mean. And you have always been a friend by every means to every end. And that's a thing that loyalty. Saying the last time we played here, it was so hot that the guitars were all gone out of tune. Now it's so cold that the guitars are all gone out of tune. Sounds good enough, right? So, here's another single. Yeah. will take him apart from his dad. And he is very unusual at truck park. Everyone sing along. Everybody, there's a few of you that have heard it. I just wrote this recently. Frank Zappa said that politics are just the entertainment industry of the industrial military complex. I think most of the stuff that we see going on and causes us to fight with each other is just somebody trying to keep control by making us waste our energy fighting each other. This song's called The Enemies of Love. Trying to figure out who's counting it in. You're good, right?
Oh, I wanted to say really quick, we're gonna do a VIP meet and greet. You're all VIPs, right? So you're the VIPs. So we're gonna do a VIP meet and greet in the merch area with our, you know, merchandise.
She's trying to get your money. Watch out, she did it to me.
Yeah. So we have blankets and hoodies. And remember, if you support us with your purchases, a big percentage goes to support the festival too. So, you know, on with the show.
Buy shoes for our five children. This is dedicated to anybody who knows Slambovian knows that the Church of Slambovian has this very special Bible that they use, made out of a bunch of fiction books. Especially Peter Pan was very influential. And there's a prophecy that in the last day, a bunch of women will appear when things get really crazy. And these women will save the world, and they all are possessed of the Tinkerbell spirit. So we wrote a song that we play in the Church of Slambovian all the time to try to evoke the spirit of Tink and hope that they come to save us soon. So this is dedicated to the Tinkerbell and everybody, men and women. Please come soon and save us all. It's called Tink, I Know It's You. Sharky will play slide mandolin for your folk. What do you call that? Edification. That word almost jumped out of my vocabulary. You ready, man? You ready, Sharky?
Yeah.
Spark of light, I know it's on your head. I see you.
see you running in the night. Your little spark of light, I know it's you. Oh, we'll do one more for you. You guys are magic. You guys are the best. Isn't this just the best festival?
She understands more of a child.